Hello everyone, this is Downhillman. This game is MTB Downhill Simulator and these are the control keys that are presented to you first time you start the game. And let's just going the drive, and so we are going downhill now, and there we go, first crash, but still I am up and not have broken down. So I don't know what's the problem. There is no voice in the game. Under the effect of the enemy, to control the position of the driver. Oh, I'm just doing fine, brother. So now we are finally starting to hear some cycle voices. And collect parts and unlock parts. Oh my god, just let me drive, please. So I've gotten some shirts, new shirts, Evo shirts, wood shirts, something like that. And so I hope they create the new and improve this game so that it's cool if you are into the bike games. And so basically this is similar, you're gonna expect too much from it, like this is great. Not, I would say it's a good game for those who enjoy the bicycle ride. Oh shit, that was quick. So be careful guys, if you drive this in the real life, you need to be very careful. So the sounds of the birds and the scenery is beautiful, no doubt. And this reminds me of Hitman, what do you call that Hitman part? Hitman Blood Money, yes, the one that happens in the some area like Chile, where you have to kill the father and his son. The father is Don, of course. It's area like that. Shit, come on, get out of this. Get out of this place, man. Come on, come on, come on, you do it. Turn this way or this way. Anything, I need to go back. Then go up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, yes, there we go. So I'm just, oh shit, now I have to go back and then come. There we go, there we go. I jumped at the wrong time. Now I hope I complete it. There we go. So you need to really have a push before you can cross these hurdles and all that crap. So the steering is tough, and the thing that I don't like right now is the voices of the cycle that comes in later due and something like that. So if they can improve that, this game can become a well-made series, I guess. Ouch. So now I'm approaching downhill, and now I'm stuck in the tree and stuck very badly. And now I don't know when this game would end or not end, because this mountain is just not ending. There, I think we finally may. Oh, thank God, the level is completed. So guys, this was Downhillman, and if you like my video, subscribe to my channel, comment on my video, share my video, etc., etc. Thank you everyone, thank you for watching, have a good day.